Am I looking in the camera?
Yes.
Am I? Hi, my name is Jackie Bender. I'm a health researcher. Specifically, I'm a social and behavioral health scientist. And I hold positions as a research scientist here at Elixir, at the University Health Network. As a health researcher, my research focuses on studying, designing, and evaluating ways to improve the health and healthcare experience of people affected by cancer. So I chose this profession because the profession of health research, being a health researcher, because I love to learn. And I find with health research, with this career, with research in general, it's the perfect career to do that, to be constantly learning, asking new questions, exploring new solutions, problem solving, and there's a lot of freedom in doing that. I should say that I chose to focus on cancer as my research focus because my mom had cancer. And so I learned a lot from her experiences receiving treatment for cancer and ultimately dying of cancer. And I learned from my mother there was a lot that I could do to improve how people with cancer received care to ensure that they got their needs met and to reduce or eliminate any unnecessary suffering in the process. So a typical day would be ideally me writing in the morning and then ideally me meeting with colleagues, with students and other experts to brainstorm solutions to problems, to discuss alternative perspectives at looking at a problem, to develop new studies, to develop new interventions, and essentially to work together at trying to solve a lot of these very complex health problems that we're faced with. So I spend a lot of time presenting and teaching both at the university, at conferences, at scientific conferences, at public venues, and really sort of disseminating that research to everyone. The thing about research that I really enjoy is that you have the opportunity for that one-on-one interaction, very rewarding interactions with people and their families, as well as the opportunity to reach people on a very, very large scale.